Also, new Belmont Avenue in Liberty Township is reopened after a multi-vehicle accident. It happened just after 9 a.m. in front of the Denny's. Troopers say a truck swiped a car, causing a chain reaction with four other vehicles that were stopped for a red light. That semi-truck driver was taken to the hospital for an evaluation. No other injuries were reported.